us, the greatest hits is so nostalgic, isn't it? Yeah. Every song reminds us of a different moment of our careers, of our personal lives. So we all have different favourites, don't we? Yeah. Different videos remind us of different things. So actually, it's really nice for us. When we go on tour, it's going to be like going back in time. It's wicked.
You definitely have to sort of up your game for tour. I mean, we're in rehearsals for a month beforehand, but you actually have to be really fit for the rehearsals because that's the most tiring part when you're learning all the dance routines and everything.
All day long,
and it's full on, you know, full on exercise. So you'd try and get to the gym a few weeks before that. Try to.
Not making any promises.
No.
On the tour, we've started having meetings now. We'll literally do every single, which is why it's going to be quite fun and great for the fans, because every song is going to be one that everyone knows the words to, which is good. And so it doesn't really matter which order they're going, at least we know they're all going to be there.
But we promised to put on a really, you know, crowd-pleasing performance with loads of costume changes. Yeah. Big party, that is what it is, you know.
And there'll be a couple of nods back, won't there, I think?
Yeah.
A couple of nods back to what we've done.
We want it to be the best ever tour because it's like a collection of old tours, really.
Yeah.
And more, because we've got some new tracks on there too, so on the Greatest Hits album, so we'll be performing them.
Tonight.